Lot size chart with the Microsoft HoloLens, a project by SAP and Siemens. In this video we show how the current lot size chart can be shown in the HoloLens. So let's have a look at the current use chart. The purpose of this chart is to detect deviations in purchase orders and scale prices. In the current solution there is one chart per year. You can see the lot size on the x-axis and the price per unit on the y-axis. Squares indicate negotiated scale prices, diamond represent purchase orders. Siemens and SAP worked together and developed a solution by using Microsoft HoloLens. Let's explore the possibilities of the HoloLens. The chart is now shown as a 3D chart with the order date on the x-axis and the lot size on the z-axis and the price per unit on the y-axis. The planes represent the negotiated price per unit with the supplier. For example, this plane represents the negotiated price per unit of €6 for the lot size range from 10,000 to 15,000 pieces for 2018. The spheres represent the individual purchase order. We can get the detail information of a purchase order by just grabbing the sphere with the right hand. For example, this sphere represents the purchase order of 12,000 pieces with a price per unit of €6 on 4th of February 2018. The size of the sphere visualizes the value of the purchase order. This big sphere has an order value of €104,000, this smaller one an order value of €56,000. Let's have a closer look at purchase orders with optimization potential. We can highlight those purchase orders by the voice command.
Show wrong prices.
So, this red marked purchase order was ordered with a price per unit of €8, although the negotiated price per unit with the supplier is €6. To validate what impact a different price per unit on the purchase order value has, we can just grab a sphere with the left hand and move it on the z-axis. We can see immediately based on the new price per unit, how much money we save. To show all potential savings, we can use the voice command.
Show optimized chart.
If we want to see the chart from another angle, we can move around the chart, or use the voice command.
Rotate chart.
This prototype, use case given by Siemens and programmed by SAP, shows how charts can be used in the future with the HoloLens.